is not for nothing that I have survived through these times of turmoil. Let me show you why! You regret it! I trust you are prepared. Then let us cross blades! You were off guard, and I will make you regret it! Survived through these times of turmoil. Let me show you why! Trust you are prepared. Then let us cross blades! There's such strength in your blows. It's been a while since I have felt so stirred. That was an excellent duel. Thank you.
could use some more sleep. Maybe I'm overworking. Welcome!
Thank you. We must defeat Lu Bu here and stop the chaos. Although we cannot have, I decided to go in. The stalemate.
Take over. Everything's completely destroyed. The water has slowed down now, but we'll still need to find a path that's not waterlogged. The whole town's totally flooded. I wonder if it's this bad where my brother is.
City has been flooded. Are there no lengths that Ker Chow Chow will not stoop to?
Cold given the season. Falling in could be fatal, so watch your feet.
We are fighting on top of buildings, right? I can't hear him jumping from the other side.
Oh!
pushing me to keep hope. We support each other and just about manage to stay alive. here, I guess there's nothing to worry about.
Yeah.
took me completely by surprise. Are you all right? Just how weak had that floor got when it falls through completely? Something troubled him was to turn his back. He's no different now from when he was a child. So, I don't understand why. What led him down this path? I can't deny what he's done. Killing his master, taking the elixir, stirring up conflict. But that's not the Lu Bu I knew. I need to find out what happened, what changed him. My brother was extremely serious about his training in martial arts and wizardry spells. And all because he wanted to protect me. You are my responsibility, Hongzhi. That's what they always say. Yep. And it is true. He always looked after me. This time, though, it's I that has become the protector. It's unavoidable that Cao Cao's forces will try to kill him. But if I can get him to stand down, then... Will you lend me your aid? I have no one else to rely on. Lived here until just recently, and now just empty houses, roads. The flooding tactics really were devastating.
Ha!
go back to the days without demons and their chi.
Thank you. Yeah.
it's like I said, yeah, I just want one that can stream and play zombies, that's it, custom zombies, that's it. I don't want, like, you know. Yeah, but it's fine, I don't really want to do that. Well, it's just because obviously I'm not Xbox anyway. I only just want it just to play zombies. Yeah, I know that. You just want. Shut up. Yeah, but still, it's like. I can do a lot of things on that one game if I get it up and running. That's what I mean, that's why I want to do it. So I can stream on it. And obviously play something.
Ha!
The area is heavily guarded. That probably means my brother is close.
Hey!
like I say, if it doesn't look like it...
You stand against impossible hardship. So then why? Why not use the elixir?
I was waiting for this moment. The blight of the elixir. It all ends here and now. Side. Be useful and destroy each other.
Thank you. I knew immediately that I had to destroy Yuji after finding out this chaos was his doing. A Taoist spreading a vile elixir and controlling demons has no right to tread this land. I could not allow the people of my village, who made me who I am, or my one and only flesh and blood, to get caught up in this madness. That is why I left my village and pledged a false allegiance to Dong Zhuo to infiltrate their forces. I hope to track Yuji's actions. I swallowed my pride and did their bidding. I brought the elixir to Meiwu Fort and was able to prevent it from spreading among the lords. Yet, I was still unable to pin down Yuji. So, in my desperation, I risked everything. I stole the elixir. I figured if I sat on it without using it myself, he would eventually show his face. And it worked. But I came one step short. You bested me. Perhaps you can take Yuji down. The responsibility of bringing an end to the spread of demonic chi is in your hands now.
Determined to not let you get involved. He fought a long, hard, and lonely fight.
Seems not only Shu province, but many of our other cities have fallen to Yuan Shao as well.
And I don't know where my brothers are.
General Guan.
Hmm?
If you have no objections, how about staying with Minister Cao for the time being? It will not be easy for you to search for General Liu until these enemy forces are defeated.
Hmm.
I could see General Yuan's star falling. And three new stars have risen up. What might this portend?
So, yeah, on this, they made it so one new looking Liu Bang, Cao Fang, while Dynasty Warriors. He runs, makes his own army, and then Cao Cao beats him, and then he joins Cao Cao. But then Liu Bei finds out, and then, well, he thinks that he's dead, he gets told that he's dead, but then he finds him in Cao, obviously, in Cao Cao's army.
Yuan Shao suddenly heads south toward Cao Cao's territory and steals the elixir that Lu Bu had been safeguarding. Yuan Shao now commanded an army of demons, striking fear into the hearts of many, and allowing him to secure footholds across the land. With tiredness and fear spreading among his men, Cao Cao faced crushing odds, but his star burned yet brightly. He roused his loyal army and went out on an all-or-nothing attack.
Shao's forces have taken the Yanjin Fort. Our vanguard heading for Baima has been taken out by the enemy generals Yan Liang and Wen Chou.
You have treated me with such kindness. Allow me to return the favor, Minister Cao. I shall bring you the enemy commander's head.
How many men will you need?
I will need just one.
Yuan Shao's forces are strong. Be careful. So, m'lady, what did the stars tell you now?
We shall only know when this battle is through, my lord.
There's one primary strategic point on the river crossing here in Baima. The one who takes it can prevent enemy reinforcements.
Exactly. Cao Cao will do everything in his power to cover his losses. However, our goals are different. We must find the Taoists who killed our father.
Cao Cao's army has reached Baima.
I want Shao Man's head now.
Yes, my lord. We will do whatever it takes.
Do you hear me? Let none say we lack forces anymore!